What's up? It's KY Engineering from Lexington, Kentucky. Top engineer in the game at this point right now. Work with a lot of different people, from 2 Chainz to Lil Wayne to Waka, Meek Mill, Drake, Nicki Minaj, everybody that you can think of that raps. I've been engineering probably since I was 16. I'm 32 now, so that's 16 years. And I don't know, I just always loved music and I just wanted to do something but not be the star. I was going by my real name, which is Finest. And everybody just, you know, they was having a hard time saying that. So a lot of people just start calling me K because I was from Kentucky. Waka had a song called Bustin' At Him. And then he just started off his verse. KY Engineering, Fuzzy got him steering. I just took what he said out of it and I actually put it at the end of the song. It just said KY Engineering as the song was going off. And then Waka heard it. He was like, oh boy, you know, you gotta put that on there. I need that on every song. But you know, I mean, I did put it on like the main songs, or songs that I really, really like helped put together, that kind of thing. Yeah, this is the session for No Lie. This is actually what a number one looks like. So I always start with the 808, then I go to the kick, snare, et cetera, clap, hi-hat. And then I actually start with the music. His vocals, like a lot of that, I just kind of try to cut out a lot of breaths and unwanted noise. Like I said, just try to make it sound clean as possible. The underscrew, that's one thing that I do where basically that's, it'll be their main voice, and then underneath of it, I screw it. I also came up with the whole chop thing that kind of like Nicki does, but everybody does now, like where it's kind of the stutter effect. That's the chop where it's like, damn right, I got it. When I engineer, I like to think as a rapper. How a rapper, they have like the ad-libs that kind of make you know who they are. Well, I have things that I do when I engineer that kind of let you know, okay, KY did that. Like without my tag even being on the song, like you just know. I love going to the club and I just only like go just because I want to sit in the corner, I'm gonna drink my drink. And when my songs come on, I just be liking to see the people react to them. You know, like that's my gratification for it. That's like, you know, like with sports, when they say if a basketball player come down and he shoot a three, instantly people are screaming because they seen it go in. And when I go to the club, like that's when I get to see my reaction.